Das Projekt Corolla.
The Corolla project has the goal of producing face masks for the masses, which are in great demand in the current situation. The plant produces 40 to 50 oronasal protection masks per minute, with all the components that go with it, such as this melt-blown fleece, a top and a base. A nose wire is inserted, and in the end, the two ear loops are mounted. We at Mikron have managed to reduce a typical throughput time for such a system from around 26 to 30 weeks to 6 weeks. That required a concentrated conceptual work. The company Festo has supported us right from the start with very short delivery times for the components. We have a lot of components by Festo in it. We have known for decades which quality products Festo manufactures. We have used this knowledge here to have a good partner, to produce a reliable operating plant. Throughout the worldwide network of distribution points, the Festo products are also available at short notice. And support from Festo is very good at questions and tasks. The plant is autonomously controlled with a Beckhoff PLC that can operate on its own. The integration of the electromotive components, including the controller, was very easy and quickly integrated into the surrounding of Beckhoff. All parameter settings are self-explanatory, so it is relatively easy for a programmer to get these things up and running. The mix of electrical and pneumatic components, if you take everything from Festo, has the big advantage that you have one contact person. Currently, we have quite a few inquiries from around the world. We are very optimistic that this solution will help companies and organizations to overcome the current crisis.